on my case here. I just have to be very careful with this because this is very sensitive equipment. Okay. Okay, and then it's placed in the middle there, okay, and then sorry about the shakiness, I'm just plugging back. Oh man, dang it. Oh shoot. Alright, well, sorry, it's alright. You can still see it, it's just coming out of focus a little bit. Happens. So there's the Merlin preening. Very nice. But first, let's zoom out just a little bit to see the Merlin fully. Yeah. So there we go. So everything's working. We got the iPhone doing its thing. We got the camera doing its thing. All right. Okay, so 12 minutes left on the Nikon D1000 recording and 6 minutes and 19 seconds. No, actually, this is counting down. I've been recording for 19 minutes. Almost 19 minutes. Yeah, so I did set the fish down on the grass that's right near the street, so maybe that'll attract a hawk, or maybe not. Well, it certainly won't attract this Merlin or this kite, because, like I said, their diet does not consist of fish. And you can look that up if you don't believe me, alright? I do my research. My research is what helps me get closer to these raptors. Alright, as far as I go, I'm going to eat this burrito that I got from Taco Bell. Just me. Okay, so I just need to pull out. Yeah, I think this is the best spot for me to film these raptors right here, so that's good. Don't be leaving on me, Merlin. You stay right there. You stay right where I want you.